Well, the Cougs continue to roll, sitting at 2-0 on the season. Gardner Minshew certainly has been impressive through these first 2 weeks. Eastern Washington is the opponent in Pullman. You'll be able to watch the game on Pac-12 Network at 5 p.m. Pacific time. Mike Yam and Curtis Conway with you. You've told me all about this Washington State defense for a couple years with Alex Grinch. It doesn't seem like there's been that much of a drop-off through these first 2 weeks.
Well, it hasn't been, but, I mean, make no mistake about it. I mean, they've played two teams that have the combined record of 1-4. So I'm not ready to really jump on that bandwagon yet either. Mike, the problem with some of these games, you just don't know who these teams are when they're playing lesser opponents. So as the season moves forward, we'll really be able to see what this defense is because they'll be playing against better competition.
Gardner Minshew has been impressive.
Yes.
It seems like if you're a Mike Leach quarterback, you're going to be able to air it out, put up some touchdowns. If I'm not mistaken, he's in the top two or three right now in the league. In terms of passing TDs, what do you want to see from him as the season unfolds?
Well, number one, just growth. I mean, when you look at all the Washington State quarterbacks that stepped in, of course, they're going to throw the ball all over the yard, 50, 40 attempts a game, but just gradually improving. And like I said, in the big game, it's one thing to play against a lesser opponent, it's another one to play against the bigger teams. That's what I want to see, how you could compete against those teams.
Eastern Washington, Washington State, 5 p.m. Pacific. You'll be able to watch it right here on Pac-12 Network.